I'm such a fool, but that can't keep me down.
We heard the popular girl Val likes you. You should go talk to her.
Hey Val, I heard you like me. I like you too.
Go away, pimple. Gimpel. I heard a little secret about you.
I swear I don't wet the bed anymore.
No. You should get some help for that. We heard Elk is in love with you and wants to marry you.
No way, not that whore. I got love right here.
She's not a whore.
Ooh, super dude.
She's a nice lady. What are you waiting for? Go ask her.
What do you want, Pimple?
Elka, I heard you love me and I feel the same. Will you be my wife?
No. Boy, you know it's bad
when you do that, but you don't care. Yeah, sure. Holding out exactly what I
want. You...
Oh my, Pimple, you're home early?
We're not doing anything, chill out, bro.
Pimple, go check on the goat. I think she's sick.
Not Billy. Billy, are you all right?
Yeah.
Where'd that other guy go?
What other guy? No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Evening. Gimpel is here today because he believes that the two children, him and his wife, Elka, have are not his.
Do you have anything to say about this, Gimpel?
Sir, these children look nothing like me. And besides, I've never had sex with my wife.
Ooh. Well, we took a DNA test and the results are right here. But first, let's bring out his wife, Elka. Okay, what do you have to say about this?
They have to be his kids. I've never cheated on Gimpel. They just look more like me.
They're white as hell. They don't even look like you.
Need a nice strong pool boy over the summer? Call 1-800-SPARTA today and get your nice strong pool boy. Or would you rather have a pool boy like this? Lazy and weak. Nope, you want a Spartan boy. We'll fight to keep your pool clean.
This is Sparta!
We're stronger and smarter than any other competitor out there.
Oh.
We'll take out all other competitors. So call 1-800-SPARTA and get your Spartan boys today.
In the case of these children, Gimpel, you are not the father.
Yeah!
The breast cancer is killing you.
I know, Gimpel. I'm sorry. I deceived you.
What are you talking about? You were a good wife.
So many men. So many men. The
spirit of evil was right. These people are worthless.
What did you do, Gimpel? You're such a fool!
couldn't let them eat the bread, but I just can't handle it anymore.
Daddy, please don't go.
First off, I ain't your daddy. And second, I can't handle these crazy people anymore.
Look at our faces. Cut it off from the. Don't let the bid.
Is it going?
Oh. Hold on, you have to move.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's.
What the hell is going on here? Because I heard that thing go off. Not Billy. Oh.
You
know where to go.
I forgot.
Quit touching
her. Oh, yeah, there's one where I wanted to go, and I'm like, rubbed her head, and I'm like.
Oh.
Okay.
Gimpel, do you have anything to say about that?
Sir, these children make nothing. Oh, what the hell?
Why are you laughing? What do you have to say about this?
Louder.
Come on, Diva.
Diva.